you got backlash for certain, when you hear like, your linked up, does that make it harder for you to just kind of live your personal life, or you just don't let it bother you?
We live our lives, you know, because we can't let anything affect
us.
They're better. But we really love the fact that we can have a life beyond, outside the published life.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Like, yeah.
What's the craziest thing that you guys have heard about yourself lately?
Something.
I'll start a
rumor.
I have a very big crush on Emma Watson.
Emma Watson? Are you a Harry Potter fan?
So a bit. Actually, I've never seen one of them.
You better start. Buddy.
But I'm like, wow.
It's been cool. Jordan's been on a couple of dates with us so far, like, meaning tour shows.
we all date her. Right?
Yeah. A couple of dates, you know, no big deal. No, a couple of tour dates, and she usually plays, like, I think it's actually like every Thursday or something, which is a lot of fun, and so it's cool to have her out. She's got a great voice.
She's a sweet girl. We met her a couple of times.
Do you guys give each other musical pointers?
She played, what song was it?
This made it five. We're big fans of
it. Yeah, it was
so
an amazing
third
song.
Time she like playing a song for you guys. Like, oh, awesome.
I say too good for you, but where she puts off a list of it where you have to try a lot harder.
Uh-huh.
That never happens to me.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
I'm sorry. Well,
you don't have to try too hard, Nick. You're just right up there.
No, I think what they're trying to say is that New York girls are a lot more like, I have something to do.
Okay.
I'm in LA, and I'm like, it's just like,
lay down. Yeah.
Okay.